down now and play an old time waltz. A couple years ago, well, it'll be 2 years in December that I lost my mom. And as what fiddle players do when that kind of thing happens is write a fiddle tune, right? So I had this tune going through my head. It was a waltz type of tune, and sounded to me like it would make a really good second part to an old time waltz. And I racked my brain for months and months trying to find a first part to it, couldn't find it. So I talked to my son Alex, and I says, you know, let's write a tune for Grandma. I have a second part. Do you have something that maybe you can write? And I thought, yeah, right, you know, ask a 16-year-old kid to write a fiddle tune. But he surprised me, and he said, I already have something written, and but I can't find a second part for it. So we put them together, and it actually made quite a nice little tune. It's called Memories of Eva, and do you know the chords? Because I didn't bring them. G, B minor, E minor. Yeah. I don't write cartoons.